Yeah, I think the hardest one is this one right here, because that's the one that the slab edge
needs
to align with. And that's what's coming off this block out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then Edwin gave you the dimension off a grid line, or?
Yeah, he did.
Okay. Girls? Yards, I hit 352 on my takeoff.
Alright. Hey, so what I need you to do is real crucial. Make sure that these guys set these boxes in the orientation that they need to go.
Gotcha.
If this is turned this way and the base plate comes out that way, we're
time's a charm. Stripes!
Hey, just another beautiful day.
That's the one right there.
Thanks, Luis.